Welcome back to another reaction video. You know what it is. You know what it is. And you know how we run through this place, man. It's your boy TJ, and we have a new song, a new reaction video. Title of the song is Where You Go, I Follow by Justin Bieber and some guys. I only know of Chandler Moore. I don't know who X was in it. So basically, I think it's like a gospel EP from this guy. And this one, we didn't really see it coming. Yes, we've been seeing Justin Bieber talk about God and Jesus, but like, he hasn't really reflected it like that. Apart from the song, the Holy Song, he hasn't really reflected it like that in his songs. I mean, I'm not judging whatever he wants to do. Like, I still listen to him, whatever type of song he puts out. I'm just putting this out there too. So, this is just in. Justin Bieber, like, okay, I was trying to make a funny joke. Anyway, let's go straight into this. I do not want to waste any much of our time. If you like this content, if you like this video, I'd really appreciate if you can subscribe to my channel. So without wasting any much of our time, let's go straight into this.
Where you go, I follow. You're with me every step of the way. Here in the struggle, your love's enough to wash it all away. On the third day.
This is so chill, man. This is so, so chill. This is so, so chill. And this is what I'm talking about. This is what I'm always talking about, that in the Christian community, I'm a Christian, by the way, in the Christian community, we need to have diversity. We need to go beyond just worship songs, just praise songs, just movies talking about miracles. We need to have a right in this Christian community. I'm not saying the things that are happening in the Christian community isn't good or isn't good enough. They are perfect, they are good, but like, there's always room for more. Yeah, there's always room to do more things. Christian R&B, Christian rap, Christian EDM, Christian this, Christian that. Like, and that's the point of Christianity. It's not much of a religion. Yes, it could be a religion, but like, it's not much of a religion, because religion is just saying this, do this, and don't do this. But Christianity, on the other hand, is just saying we have freedom in Christ. So anything we do that portrays Christ, that sends the message of Jesus, is what we can do. And the sky is only the beginning, not the limit. Do you get? So this is beautiful. Yeah. All right, let's go into this.
Hey, yeah, you rose up and you beat death once and for all. Once and for all.
He said on the third day he rose up and he beat death once and for all. So basically that message is just saying for Christians, as we believe that the death of Christ has brought life to us, that the condemnation that we are supposed to go through, Jesus has done that for us. So that's what we believe as Christians, basically. So all right, let's go back into this. This is so beautiful. Like, this vocal is so beautiful, and this is what we need, man. We need more people like this in the Christian community. God bless you, Justin Bieber, man. This is so nice. This is so, so nice, for real, man, for real.
There'll never be nobody like you.
Said there will never be anyone like you, and that's what we believe as Christians too, that God, Jesus, that's the ultimate, that's the pinnacle, that's the apex, that's the number one. Nothing beats it. Do you get? That's what we believe as Christians. And man, that's one of the joy of Christianity, knowing that you have God, you have the creator of the universe, and he still wants you to be his son. I'm not trying to preach, but I'm just telling you the virtues or the values of Christianity. So yeah, let's go back. Let's keep going. At times my mind is feeling hazy, but Lord, you always come and save me. Ooh, this Pink Sweats guy is so good. Like, his vocals is so good. This guy, I probably need to go and check some of his other songs, man. This is so, so good. God Almighty, my safety. You're my end, you're my new beginning. You're my home, the one I confide in. He said, you're my end, you're my new beginning, my home, and the one I confide in. So basically just saying God is, he's everything. God is our everything. As Christians, if you believe, God is your everything. So that's amazing. Nothing could fix the damage in my heart till I met you, Lord. Oh, you gave your life so I won't fall apart on the third day. Chandler Moore is a beast, man. Bro, you are a beast. I mean, I started listening to this guy from Maverick City, and like ever since then, it has been a whole ride. That's been a whole ride with this guy, man. That's so beautiful. Ooh. Okay, his vocals are so beautiful, basically. Or is so beautiful. Anyway, let's keep going into this. There's nobody like you. What we believe, there will never ever be anyone like Jesus, like God. It's okay if you do not believe, that's fine if you do not believe, but like for Christians, that's what we believe for real.
Why is there nobody like Jesus? Hasn't billions of men and women lived on?
I thought this was going to be a rap song. I thought that was going to be like a rap part, but what is it? Why did you guys? I thought it was going to be a rap. I feel like this guy KB, who happens to be my favorite rapper, who happens to be a Christian rapper, would have been a very, very good addition to this part. I mean, this guy is doing very well. I think this is Judah Smith. I think he's a pastor. But I think KB would have come in with good rap. He would have been so much into this play. Like, it would have been so crazy to have KB on this song. Maybe there will be a remix miraculously with KB on it. I don't know, man. But like, KB would have ate this up for real. Okay, let's keep going into this, man.
An ex, one like Jesus. Who is this Jesus? This man from the Middle East who claims to be God. Is he God? Is he a man without fear? Did he become sin so that you and I might become right in our relationship?
He said, did he become sin so you and I can become life again? Like I said, the whole idea of Christianity is that Jesus Christ came to die for our sins so we can have life again. So it became sin, it became death, or he died, basically, so we could have life again. And that's so fantastic, that's so true, or that's so good, rather. And if you don't believe, that's good for you, but like, that's what we believe. And yeah.
Death, hell, and the grave is in itself. If so, there is nobody like Jesus.
Okay. So this is the end. This is such a nice song. If I'm going to rate this song on a scale of 1 to 10, I'll give it a 9 over 10. I like the vocals, I like the low-key rap. I don't know, it's almost, some parts almost sound like rap, but like, the whole EP, I heard it, and it makes sense. It's so nice. I think you guys should listen to it. And I think KB would have done very, very good on this song, for real. Alright, guys, I hope you had a great time. taking care of yourselves, and bye.
This one is emotional. It's okay. So let's get to it. Yeah, I mean, it was loud, and but this one is emotional. It's okay. So let's get to it.